Anyone who has ever bought a car knows the paperwork can be daunting. But if you aren't careful, what happened to this couple could happen to you.
Here it is. And I don't know what the difference is between the front and the upgrade.
Page after page of paperwork, but they're all documents Diane Brown says she never really read in full until after she bought her 2015 Kia. That's because she was signing them on a computer screen shown to her by the finance manager at the dealership. After she signed one, he would swipe to the next one.
They swiped too fast.
At the end, she was handed a flash drive with her contract. It wasn't until she got home and printed out that contract that she realized what she'd been charged for. Her $14,938 bill included $1,597 for SWAT coverage, a tracking system in case her car was ever stolen.
I told my husband, I said, don't you remember we telling him three times that we did not want the SWAT insurance?
They live in Clinton, in rural Missouri.
And Clinton isn't known for stolen cars.
Plus, there was another charge, $890 for something called 3M/Nitro. She didn't even know what it was, so she called the dealership.
So I had given the salesman and the finance manager both a day to get back to me. I left my number. Hadn't heard. Friday, I called and I spoke to customer service lady named Betty.
Who promised to have someone call her.
Nothing. Mm-hmm. Nothing.
That's when she called Fox 4 Problem Solvers.
It's a very common thing in buying cars.
Consumer attorney Bernard Brown says car dealers are experts at putting extras into a contract, so never deal solely with an online copy. Insist on a paper copy.
Exactly what would be showing on the computer when somebody initials could be very different from what it turns out to be when you print it out.
Plus, ask the salesman to tell you every single fee you are being charged.
Document fees, admin fees, things like this. They'll put on $600 and $800 in charges like that. They'll slip in things.
But if you didn't agree to a charge, you can dispute the contract even after you've signed it. Fox 4 Problem Solvers paid a visit to Cable Dahmer Kia to get its side of this transaction. We heard back from General Manager Dave Dunn, who just started working at the dealership last week and was concerned not only that Diane had been charged for items she'd never agreed to, but also that no one had returned her phone calls to explain the charges. Dunn said that should never have happened, and he doesn't want a customer to ever be surprised by the charge on their bill. Both the 3M Nitro charge, which turned out to be for an extra protective coating for the car doors and regular fill-ups of nitrogen for the tires, and that SWAT feature, were removed, a total of $2,487. And Diane was given her money back.
He was very nice, and we got the situation taken care of, and I would buy another car from Cable Dahmer, as long as Dave is the manager.
Problem solved.
Thanks again to Cable Dahmer Kia for solving this problem so quickly. Now, another common mistake when buying a car is focusing on how much your monthly payment will be. You should only be negotiating on the total price. That way you know exactly how much the car is costing you and whether you're getting a good deal. Once you know the price, then find out what the monthly payment is. Fox 4 Problem Solver Linda Wager, working for you.